The 12 tribes of Jerusalem are reunited, and the rainbow children of light are reignited to bring forth the new Jerusalem, manifesting heaven on earth in the Holy Land. The abuse of power template may be laid to rest, finalizing this work effort and to bring peace to all of the corners of the land. The distraught children's souls have been commissioned by the seraphim and are being guided to the heavenly realms. The day will now return when the new Jerusalem is born. The Golden Brotherhood will reign over Jerusalem and the land will be made fertile again. Peace, peace, peace be with you. Shalom, shalom, shalom.